Any questions before renting?
What's the water charge for this subdivided unit?
Maybe a few hundred dollars.
Water overcharging is prohibited. With the amended Waterworks Ordinance, landlords shall pay water bills before recovering fees from tenants, and give tenants receipts and keep copies for 2 years. The Water Supplies Department can request information from landlords. It's better to install the department's separate water meters. Report overcharging for water. Keep receipts to make things clear.